my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you.